So basically, it does use the manual, the life cycle cost manual by National Institute of Standards and Technology. In case you want to read more on this, let's just like Google something like life cycle cost analysis and NIST, and click on let's say this option, the first one, or actually this one, building cycle cost program from NIST.gov. Click on this, and then maybe not this. This is not the one. Let me just like refine my search. Something like FEMP, which is Federal Energy Management Program. Maybe this one. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to download this thing here. And you can see there's the guidance criteria for this life cycle costing manual here. It is a lot more information. For this class, we don't cover this life cycle cost analysis, but in case you want to start, this is the nice guideline here from NIST. Just go through it. You can actually provide a lot more feedback to your model. For example, like, hey, you want to do analysis type as per FEMP? Yes. Analysis length 25 years, and then you can add more information here. All right, so for this, please start with the life cycle cost manual by FEMP, actually for FEMP by NIST. NIST again is National Institute of Standards and Technology. Okay, if you read more on them, you could just click on their Wikipedia page. This is a kind of physical science laboratory in US. They work a lot in different kind of standards and technology. Okay.